Fun DMC presents 'Twas the Night Before Christmas, a dramatic retelling by the Central Illinois Music Collective.
Let's get started, shall we? "'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house."
Not a creature was stirring. Not even a mouse.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care,
in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
The children were nestled all snug in their beds,
while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads.
And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap,
had just settled down for a long winter's nap.
When, out on the lawn, there arose such a clatter,
I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter.
Away to the window I flew like a flash,
tore open the shutters, and threw open the sash.
The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow
gave the luster of midday to objects below.
When what to my wondering eyes should appear
but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer,
with a little old driver so lively and quick.
And I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick.
More rapid than eagles his coursers they came,
and he whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen,
on Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen,
to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall.
Now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly,
when they met with an obstacle, mount to the sky.
So up to the housetop the coursers they flew,
with the sleigh full of toys, and St. Nicholas too.
And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof
the prancing and pawing of each little hoof.
As I drew in my hand and was turning around,
down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bound.
He was dressed all in fur, from his head to his foot.
And his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.
A bundle of toys he had flung on his back,
and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack.
His eyes, how they twinkled. His dimples, so merry.
His cheeks were like roses. His nose, cherry.
His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow. The beard of his chin was as white as snow.
The stump of his pipe he held tight in his teeth.
And the smoke, it encircled his head like a wreath.
He had a broad face and a little round belly
that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
Ho, ho, ho.
He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf.
And I laughed when I saw him, in spite of myself,
with a wink of his eye and a twist of his head.
Soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word and went straight to his work,
and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk,
and laying a finger aside of his nose,
and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose.
He sprang to his sleigh, to his team, gave a whistle.
Away they all flew like the down of a thistle.
But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight,
"Oh, ho, 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 ho. Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
Couldn't have said it better myself. Santa, thank you so much for joining us here on the Fun DMC Nightly News. From all of us here, we wish you and your staff all the best on your epic sleigh ride tonight. And to the viewers tuning in at home on this Christmas Eve, most magical of nights, we wish you all the best as well. On behalf of myself and the rest of the team here at the Fun DMC Nightly News, I'm Robert Reynolds. Good night, America.